Hello everybody, this is Starman. Welcome to Let's Play Fallout 4. Well, as promised, we're finally going to tackle the Beantown Brewery, which I believe, actually, that is not the place we're supposed to be going to try and find this brewing machine. That is actually the Shamrock Taphouse. Well, I knew it was someplace I had on my map, but, well, heck, we're here. Might as well cut north real quick, get the exploration bonus, and then go back to the Shamrock Taphouse. Well, why the heck not? I mean, honest mistake. I mean, brewery is brewery, beer place is beer place, and there's a ton of them around here. You can see how I'd make that mistake. Yep, we're still in our fancy armor. And that is a rather big brewery. I mean, bigger than the last one we went to. Okay, that done. Let us go do the mission that we are going to do. Oh, and I did level after turning in the latest Randolph mission. So we get to pick a feat. And since we were unable to get into that last place with the back room of the brewery in the last video, I think we shall go ahead and take something to increase our hacking skills. Sound like a good idea? I think so. I mean, even if at this point, getting the lockpicking feats and the hacking feats are really only giving us extra ways to get more loot, which, honestly, with the power armor we've got and the gear I've got so far, we're not really needing to loot and recover too much at this point. Ah, radiation storm. Perfect timing. So let's see, what are we going to have in here? Irish super mutants? Drunken ghouls? Zombie Mark Wahlberg? I don't know.
Who's there?
So the grenade does not get anybody's attention. The tin cans get their attention, but the explosive in the distance does not.
Getting shook up over nothing. You shit.
Actually, I take it back. You know, I'm increasing.
Something's out there.
Dead.
Yeah, thank you, Piper. I wasn't aware.
Whew. I think they left. Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
I know you're here.
Whereas I
hiding.
Have a ton of pint mugs and glasses.
Take a look on yourself.
Surprisingly advanced bomb compared to what these raiders usually have.
Back time.
And that is a bigger gun than raiders usually have. But they still die just as easy as ever.
Hear that?
Neither. Comfy pillow, and that is not a place to keep your whiskey and beer.
Did super mutants decorate this place?
Nah, super mutants decorate the place, there'd be more dead bodies and blood. So that's where the annoying voices from before were. You gotta admire their persistence in shooting a guy wearing very advanced power armor. Thank you. an issue of Total Hat. Don't think we've encountered this one before. Includes the spotlight hacking source code. Monster one. Even the rabbit ones. Okay, Piper, maybe you need to take the sunglasses off. It's not that dark down here. Alright, let's see what Patrick's terminal has to say. Experimentation logs. Notes on the creation of the drinking buddy. Gasket seals. That's the first set of gasket seals that's blown this week. The whole thing is full of mash water again. First batch always works like a charm, but if you have to pop the chassis open every couple of days, you place gasket and want to buy one of these things. Wonder if the culture is retaining more of the heat due to the flash fermentation process. Could be extra heat causing a problem. I reworked the design to move the thermal exchanger so the coils wrap around the bottling siphon. That seems to have done the trick. Not only the gasket's not melting, but it cools the beer as it bottles it ice cold every time. Well, and patrons also gave me the impossible investor, Jack West, manager of the Hotel Rexford. Apparently just came into an inheritance, he could front the cash need to get the drinking buddy in full production. He's agreed to my terms if I let him run into the prototype at the hotel from up Durham Traditional Press. Recipes. Mr. West has run into a slight problem that the hotel is contractually obligated to only serve one at beer, so I can't use my own recipes. Luckily, I know a guy who knows a guy who has cracked the encryption on proprietary brewing holotapes, so we put that code into the subroutines for now. It's risky if one's lawyers catch wind, but it's hopefully just a stopgap doing it into production or work something out with them. West is really starting to get on my nerves. First, it's the hang up of the recipes, now he says the drinking buddy looks too impersonal. Impersonal? What a pompous ass. I told him that with the brewing vat, there is no room for the servos need to simulate a face, and he asked me to just put some gauges on the front that were like eyes. I'm going to deliver it to the feeder during intermission on Friday, and he'll just have to get over it. Getting to the Rexford may be tricky. The body could probably take a direct hit from a truck, but the leg servos on the protectrons are wicked slow. May have better rent a truck. I'll stash the boot password here in the basement until I get delivery sorted out. Interesting, whatever that is. But locking and unlocking the terminal requires an expert unless I find where they put the password. Which, you know, he's stashed in the basement. Only so many places that could be. Piper's foraging, but I'm not nervous trying to be constructive and helpful. Aha! I'll bet this is the place.
Look alive.
What can I do?
Well, you could take some of the extra gear I'm carrying. And somewhere along the line, she picked up irradiated powerful 10mm pistol. Does 50 points of radiation damage. Wow.
Look alive.
Sure, take a peek.
Wow, that, must give you back your glasses as well. Alright.
Startup sequence unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers operational. Internal bottling mechanism operational. Output dispensary operational. Detecting brewing subroutines. Holotape detected for. Will it fail out? Startup sequence complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
What are you?
I am a modified Robco Protectron designated drinking buddy. My internal microbrewers allows for the internal brewing, bottling, and dispensing of beer at an accelerated rate. I am also programmed to tell a wide variety of jokes for the customer's amusement. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Other types of beer?
Can you brew any other types of beer?
If provided with a holotape containing the recipe, I should be capable of brewing any alcoholic beverage. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Can I have another beer?
Brewing subroutines have been put in standby until delivery to client. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Cold and refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Hotel Rexford. You know, kind of thing, it's been so long since I took this quest, I forgot where we were supposed to be taking it. Keeping you, not yet.
No. Not yet.
Very well. Standing by.
Where is the Hotel Rexford, anyway? Come back if I screw this up.
Hey, buddy. I found a recipe for you.
Greetings,
this little guy's gonna be real popular.
Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Where is the Hotel Rexford?
The Hotel Rexford is located on State Street near the Old State House. Delivery is currently 210 years. Behind schedule.
Oh, now yeah, good neighbor.
Delivery to the Hotel Rexford.
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Okay, follow him to the Hotel Rexford. I just realized, escort mission. It's for a noble cause. The cause of people getting drunk off the beer created by a really freaky keg robot. What, can you think of a nobler cause than that? Don't lie, you can't think of a nobler cause than that. Longer than it should, really. I've got 16 gigs of memory. I've not got anything running in the background while I'm playing this. Just imagine if I were running at minimum specs. Okay, finally. If I fast traveled ahead, it would probably keep him safer because there wouldn't be stuff spawning in the way. Of course, undoubtedly, since I'm following directly behind him, stuff will be spawning in our way. Fire too. Oh, drinking buddy, you're my new best friend. You make beer, you tell jokes, and you roast Meyerlurks. Super mutants is my normal activity.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Where'd you go?
Thank you.
intense music is helping sell the idea that something is happening. Nothing anything is happening, but we're down to caution now. So that's some progress. Mongol was 36 XP. Almost there. Sick of these guys. Okay, there we are. There's good neighbor. And not a moment too soon, because I think I might be running out of space on this, this video. Well, I'd say we're pretty much home free at this point, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it here so we know I'm spending like 2 minutes watching him trudge around. And next time, we will pick up turning in the walking brew maker, beer maker, whatever. We'll see you then.